never seen them niggas face. I came from the pavement, I can see them changing through my rear view. Yeah, I see you. Hey, I just hit the gas with Turbo Tony. Hey, when I came up, had to stay focused. Hey, 12 hit the block, we gotta go shit. Yeah, I can see them switching, think I ain't noticed. Hey, 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 blah.
Hey, what's going on, Turbo fam? How y'all doing, man? Hope everybody's having a blessed day or night wherever you're at in this world. So look, man, before we get started, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for me. Also, make sure that you're clicking on all. That way you'll get all my notifications when I'm dropping videos, shorts, or even going live. So yeah, man, today's video, got some buddies that's gonna be at the track or whatever. And just gonna be doing some testing and tuning and things of that nature, and just kind of getting out the house a little bit, and you know, and want to do a little video, quick little video for you guys or whatever. So yeah, man, gonna get some track action, some track footage, and yeah, and go from there. Also, guys, do me a favor, go check out my buddy. One of my buddies and his wife's cleaning service called Shan's Coastal Cleaning. And this is their information right here. Hopefully that focuses. Hopefully get a good focus in. They specialize in like cleaning homes, apartments, office buildings, office spaces, you know, whatever you need, they'll get you right. They'll lead you in the right path as far as getting clean and stuff. So anyway, also go check out Auto Big Shop. It's a fairly new channel, Auto Big Shop, and he has a lot of like track racing and stuff like that going on. And I think he may have a few car show events on his channel too. But a lot of track racing and stuff like that going on at the, of course, the drag strip and stuff. So go check him out, go support him, help him get his channel built up as well. And yeah, man, I definitely appreciate it. So anyway, that's enough talking or whatever. We're gonna get to some action here. So we're gonna head on to the track now. See y'all in a minute.
Thank you. broke everything. He would say, "Look, borrow a car."
Yeah.
That's where you know you're bad, when you borrow somebody.
Yeah. Yeah.
He don't have time to race it right now. So
what's all done to him?
6 liter stage 4 cam. Got piston done.
6 liter stage 4 cam.
He had a big block in it for probably 30 years.
Okay.
And decided he needs to be a little cheaper. So it's on 93.
Is it hitting pretty hard?
Oh, yeah. You'll hear it goes up there. It's got muffled. It sounds like that black Mustang.
Oh, okay.
It's talking pretty good. Okay. I'm going to go 660s. Works right. Got to work on carburetor.
Got to work on carburetor.
Yeah, paint jets. I don't have no laptop.
Yeah.
Don't
fail.
I don't have no laptop. I can't. Got like an old carburetor.
Thank you. Thank you. all the money tonight. You feel me? Hey, we doing
this. You shoot me?
Yup.
Back that camera. Hey, come on. You for real though?
Yeah.
Block
high, 400 green. I can't see myself going broke. I tell a bitch I need 'em. All I know is get rich and look out for my people. In New York, I'm legit, but if I